Dear all, my name is Alexander Pimenov, and I want you to have a look at our 3D reconstruction software, which is capable of reconstructing both the depth of the objects, the distances to the objects, and their movements. We start with two camera feeds, the left and the right camera. And you can see that initially these cameras are not aligned, so the objects in the left camera, for example, take this line, and in the right camera, here it is, are not in the same horizontal lines, which is crucial for 3D reconstruction. So we start with aligning the cameras in software. It's called rectification. I press recalculate button, and after a small while, the cameras are aligned, the images are transformed. During this procedure, not only the transformation is done for facilitating us to calculate the depths, also, the relative positions of the cameras are reconstructed. The direction from one camera to the other and their relative angles, pitch, yaw, and roll angles. You can see they are reconstructed up to at least the second digit after the point. This itself can be used for calibrating cameras positioned on the cars. In the next video, I'll show you our depths and our movement reconstructions. So, thank you, and have a look at our next video.